Becky, well, I have a degree in theater. Time for Shepard Smith and What's New. Put my hand in my pocket. All right, time for Bulls and Bears, and looking at Detroit. Detroit was hit the worst, and now we're getting news here, Shepard, that we're going to have a zombie park. All right, anyway, let's get it together here. Let's reel it in. Taxi theme, and what else did I say? Oh, Freaky Friday. Oh, yeah. Freaky Friday. Friday. When Black Friday comes. Anyway, what I was trying to say at the beginning of the show was, if this is too much for you, well, go to your beautiful other pages, all those things that make you happy, but this is edgy. Hold on. Edgy. Twinkles, did you get married last night?
Hey, can we get married? Beautiful, well, we're ceremony, we're safe. Hey, Andy, you can beat the women off the table. Hey!
Can't stop the crooks in the house. All right, we gotta do whatever we can. I mean, when Howard Stern first got his lucky break, you know, he said to himself, you know, I've just been holding back. You know, I've been holding back. I've been holding back. We've all been holding back. Because you know what to say right now, but you're not gonna say it. So someone has to say it. And I'll say it today.
Oh, shit.